Hello, hello, everybody. It's your boy, Lil B, Joey. Right back at it again. Another video. About to go fishing after work Thursday, about 6 o'clock p.m. right now. We had a big storm that just came through. I thought I wasn't gonna be able to go fishing today, but I was able to. See behind me? The dark clouds is all gone now, so I'm ready to go. So let's try to catch some fish today. Got some fresh shrimp. So y'all stay tuned, see what it do with it, and holler at your boy, Lil B, back at it again, another day fishing. Peace. I'll be right back with some action. Holler at your boy. So today, I'm going to be fishing over here in Lake Charles, Louisiana. Man, I tell you what, the water is so clean, so smooth after the storm. So I don't know, usually after the storm, I'm not sure if the fish gonna be biting or not, but it's worth a try. So that's what I'm gonna do right now. Head out to the spot and go catch some fish. So let's see what's the result of fishing after the storm with your boy, Little B, Joey. That's me, yes baby. That I'm gonna be using, big old jumbo shrimp. That's what I'm gonna be fishing with. If we love jumbo shrimp, then the fish is gonna love jumbo shrimp. So just let's see how it works, guys. Let me show you why this area has a lot of fish in it. You see all that movement right there in the water? That's a lot of baby fish just swimming around. And a lot of the times, fish would tend to go ahead and feed off of those. So, should be a lot of fish around here. Look how smooth it is here. Yeah, that's where I'm gonna be fishing. That's a good sign right there. This is a nice size croaker. See, you heard it croaking. It's a nice little fish. It's good eating. You fry it up. It's nice size. Bigger than my phone. But yep. Nice little fish, guys. Good eating. When the fish, these fishers are out, that means the big fish are out. The big fish chase after these guys and eat them. Just like I'm gonna eat them. It is what it is. Another quarter. This guy is small. small he is. He's croaking. Can you hear it? I'm gonna let that guy go. Go look for his bigger brother. Guys, I went to another little spot just up the stream a little bit, and I threw it out, and I caught me a little fish right here, down here. They call this trout, speckled trout. These are pretty good eating. A lot of people love to catch these fish, and I happened to catch one. So that's what they call a speckled trout down here, y'all. You see that? Nice spots on its back. Pretty fish. See? Nice little fish, huh? Oh. So I'm gonna go ahead and cast it out here like I normally do. Just sit and wait and see what's gonna bite. Hopefully get some action right away. Don't have to sit and wait. Oh man, look at that. Throw it out there, and we already got some action. Looks like this fish is gonna run it. Yeah, this is another croaker right here. This is a decent sized croaker. It's not like a baby. It's not too big, not too small. Something we can work with, you know? Well, folks, that's it for today. Coming to fishing late in the evening after the rain. It's not all that hot like I would expect it to be, but it is what it is. Fishing is fishing. So until next time, my friends, hopefully we'll catch some fish, but today I call it a bust. So holla at your boy Lil B. I'm out. Gonna pull the boat up. Go home and call it a wrap. Peace.